new traffic light is now up at Fort Apache and Patrick in the Southwest Valley. Commissioner Justin Jones there turning on the signal at 6 o'clock this morning. He says it's going to make travel in that area safer. Clark County officials say about 30,000 vehicles pass through that intersection every day.